In this video, you will learn how to generate a color palette or scheme from a photo. Start by placing 5 swatches next to your picture. Typically, a color scheme has 5 colors. Next, select the photo and open the photo menu. Click on Palette from Photo and watch as the color toolbar at the bottom will now display all the predominant colors in the photo. From here, pick 5 colors and apply them to your swatches. Next, you can replace the picture to generate automatically a new palette. You can import an image from your own files or choose one from our stock library. After adding the new photo, click the Palette from Photo option again to automatically reflect the predominant colors of your image in the swatches. Save the file to automatically generate new color schemes from any photo. Don't forget to subscribe to not miss any of our new tutorials for Xara.